Go.
Alright, my side's done. Finish your side, slow ass.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh.
I guess so.
You know how to fight him on this one,
but... Yeah. I just got up here. Could you please? I just healed through it.
No? Honestly, it's probably better than what would happen otherwise. You're dead. Shit! The fire got me. I'm getting up. God damn it. We're so close.
Oh! Right, you're going back to punching. And now you're doing fire again. Make up your mind on what you're gonna do.
I think you just block that with a shield. So close. Punchies.
Oh, shit. Oh, damage.
Fuck. That was close. Desperate heal. Desperate heal. That was so close. Jesus.
Nope.
Get him. That was a climactic ending.
That was very close. I'll take all this money.
Yeah, I'll take all of this money, please. The Red Hall.
Kill myself.
You did it.
Do I just go down from here?
The Tree of Men's Ashes. I mean, you probably want to go back to the shrine.
I'll go back here.
So you have more than zero healing items.
Oh, I do have zero healing items.
Yeah.
Well, is there anything...
Hagrid's Cavern. Oh. You're really not gonna go back to the shrine?
Okay. Well, I thought maybe there's treasure or something.
You should go forward. No, yes, but after you get your healing items back. So if you don't have any healing items, then you can't heal, and that means that, first of all, going back to the shrine brings me back, so you have a follow-up marker. But also, you have healing items so you cannot die. Because if you die, then you have to then go get your shit back again.
But at least the boss won't be there.
Yeah.
That's all that matters.
There we go. Success.
You know what also matters? What? That I beat that boss naked.
You did. My little boy's growing up. He's listening to me when I say, stop wearing clothes.
Yeah.
Shit. No, don't quote me. You can wear that guy's set.
I'm not wearing nobody's set ever again. All I've learned so far is that wearing clothes is how you die.
Huh.
What? Oh!
Oh, Jesus! It's my souls, I think. Oh,
hey!
1700. That's some souls.
That's enough.
That is a quantity of souls. Oh my god, I'm so much slower now. Because you're naked.
Oh!
Well, I stopped you just in time. Teleporting skeletons here. I stopped you a moment before they appear.
Okay, I'm just gonna... Can I keep going?
Just gonna go.
I don't know what you
are. Oh, shit, where are you?
Not this way. We're coming down with you.
Where am I?
Let's go down this way. Well, it's not, because I'm dead now.
Oh my god,
cool.
You're super dead.
And I always die after every fucking boss fight. What is this place?
Asshole.
Where is the fucking shrine? Please tell me there's a shrine over there. It's locked.
Shit.
Good enough.
No, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I might be in trouble here. Oh, I might be some in trouble.
No, you're good. You're good. Keep going. Oh, there's a fucking... Oh, I know where that is. Keep going.
No, you don't. No, you don't. Because I know where this is. I'm just looping back to where we just were.
Oh.
I'm just climbing up the same room on the other side.
Never mind. Fuck.
Yeah. I remember this place. It sucks.
But where's the nearest shrine?
I'm trying to find it. Hagrid's Cavern's also a place I don't really know how to navigate. Shit. Hi, buddy. You seem nice. Could you not?
Fucking triangle head?
Deuces. I'm out of here.
Is that like pyramid head people?
Kinda. Actually, that might be a thing right there.
Nope, it wasn't, but good job on getting rid of you.
Hello, my honey. Hello, my darling. I got a big ass sword.
Best sword in the game, apparently.
There we go.
Where is the nearest? Oh, there I am.
Yep, it's a shrine, kind of. It's not the good one, but...
Oh, what the fuck? This isn't a regular shrine stone?
Nope. It's another micro shrine.
Well, I need my souls.
Back.
I need my souls
Hooray.
Back.
I was like, we should stop after the plot right now. Like, we're going on Extended Odyssey.
I just want to spin my fucking souls.
Good luck. You could use the bell to go to wherever you want. Not the bell, the other thing. The horn.
The horn?
The horn teleports you to any shrine you want. That has a scout at it, a guide at it.
Oh. We should do that.
Yeah.
But also, I don't want to. Who has my souls?
You don't want to find your way back here? Who killed you?
That person up there.
That guy. That's the guy. I don't miss every swing. Well, he's gonna be easy to kill.
Yeah, well, we got fucking impeccable range.
Great sort of bullshit! Fuck you, turn up for what? All I need to do is get a great sword that scales with dex.
Is that? Okay.
You got your stuff?
Yep, got my stuff.
Sweet.
So, what's up here?
Enemies.
Oh.
Pyramid McDouche-Bington.
Thought maybe there's a thing. You want me to horn?
If you want to. Depends. We have to come all the way back here somehow, if you are.
Well, remember, there's an elevator that takes us directly to the boss.
Oh, yeah, kinda, yeah. So, we can pretty much come right back here. So, we just need to use a horn.
There's a horn, you have it.
War horn. Is it the same one?
I don't know. Check what it does.
Rapidly regain stamina.
No, that's not. That's not.
Calling horn, there it is. It's that one.
Ah.
I have to go to it in the use screen. There we go, use.
Just go to Shivering Sword.
Because that one has everybody at it.
And I'm gonna have to go back there anyways.
Yep.
God.
You doing alright? You okay, buddy?
Don't worry, one day I'll be dead. I'm still not 40, by the way.
Yeah. Remember that if you want to upgrade your weapon, you might need the souls for that.
I've still got 4,000 souls left.
Yeah, because you were... Well, you never know until after you level.
Oh, I know. I can count.
Excuse me? I can count?
Excuse me? I've got the ability to use numbers to my advantage.
One thing I could... Ooh, level 2 sword. Itachi. Dexterity scaling B.
Maybe I should get a bunch of dexterity so my fucking giant sword is even stronger.
56... Yeah, I do more damage with Itachi because it has dex scaling B. Yeah, I might go down the sword route at this point, just to try to actually be helpful. That's not the level up screen. I got all of them mixed up. Where am I? Here we are. No!
No what?
I'm level once. That's a bum bum. I'm that close to leveling up again.
Everyone has bum bums.
BRB, you're gonna go stab somebody. Turn up for what? I say what? Boing. Ow, I didn't kill you. What the fuck? I don't one shot these people. That's how lame I am.
You don't one shot them?
No. They also don't give you enough experience to level up. You should visit your leader.
I should visit my leader.
But also, if you leave the menu right now, you're going to get teleported to me. So maybe don't do that.
No, I'll wait for you.
Give me one particle of health. There we go. There we go.
Is there a leader here?
I don't know. Maybe?
Yeah, this guy. No, that's the traveler.
That's the traveler.
Is there a leader here? No, there's not. Do you want there
Tree
to be
a scale for what? I mean, you just go to one that has a leader in it. You probably can just teleport to one.
Travel.
Where's sword two?
How do I know which one has a leader? Is? Which one's a leader?
Focused on something right now. Do you know where sword two is?
No, I don't. I was looking for it, and I have no idea where the fuck sword two is. I think it's up. Why do you need sword two?
I was going to try to get the sword two, so I can use a level two sword that I have.
Oh.
But I don't know where it is.
Is that it right? No, that's a pole arm.
It's such a goddamn ocean of icons.
Because what's a sword icon look like?
It just looks like a lion. It's a sword. But it's like, it's the most generic symbol.
Oh, okay.
Oh, is that it? Is that it? Sword Fighter 2, there we go.
Oh, nice. You can get it. I don't remember how I can tell which one is the person.
Looking at symbols, let's see, that's the traveler. Is the leader? Oh, no, that's the cell sword that has that weapon.
Which one? Oh, yeah.
And what's the other? Is it the merchant we have
that's
with
the
us
merchant,
right now?
Yeah.
So that's the merchant. So
maybe Village of Smiles.
I think the black one's the leader. So you want to go not Village of Smiles.
Castle Storms.
Because Village of Smiles is like a different faction.
That's fine.
I think it's my faction actually.
Yeah, there he is.
Whoa! You see how she was glitching out?
Yeah.
Her scarf was here to murder us, like that one ninja game that no one remembers.
What? Tenchu?
Shinobi. It's just a game called Shinobi where somebody had a giant scarf.
I still cannot finish anything.
Not even one thing, huh?
Not even one thing. Not even Torturer's Ear, really? Nope. I feel like I've gained enough Torturer's
Ear. You gotta get a second Torturer's Ear, douchebag.
I have so many ears of somebody.
Of somebody. I wonder if we can trade items.
Look at how many fucking ears.
Skull Batwing.
I have like an ear for everybody.
Maybe I can put down a Torturer's Ear. Oh wait, I have extra stones.
Oh.
I don't think I can put them down though.
You could if you were part of my faction, you asshole. But you left.
How did we drop items before?
I don't remember. Click on them. There you go.
Oh, drop is there. Okay. Cancel. Hit the manual hit cancel. Why did the manual hit cancel? What can it be?
I have no idea.
Let's see here. Let's try something real quick. Stone merchants? No, I can't drop stone merchants for you. But that would have been nice. I can't drop the people that tied to the towns. How about trophies?
You can drop trophies.
I can drop that. So what was you were trying to get Torturer's Ear?
Yeah, let me talk to him. Work. I need Torturer's Ear and Drowned Peasant's Ear.
Caged Man's Ear. Torturer's Ear. Drop. One. Is it there? Can you pick it up? That was not the ideal spot to put it. Alright, carefully. Oh, facing the other way it shows up. Weird.
Cool.
I'll try to do it. And let's look at what else you need.
Yeah.
Cheating!
What do you get? Metal shock stone? Oh. A rare and dangerous stone mined in the mountains.
So whatever you pick, you will get every time you rest at one of your faction's bases.
Mountain Warhorn, which is a stamina one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't care. Blue crystal? A softly humming crystal mined by the mountains. Crush it to restore fatigue. Oh. Okay. And a hearty roll. Ooh, I could get another hearty roll, huh? Probably do the hearty roll, I guess, right? Yeah. Always have more health. Now he wants a bunch of other shit. Like blade, wraith, ribs, and
I wish there was like a search bar. So many.
What's that rib
order.
Right there?
What?
Whose rib is that right there? Blade Wraith rib. I need two of those.
I have one of those. Is it drowned peasant's ear?
Yeah.
I don't think I have a single one of those.
I don't have a single one
either.
Oh,
you don't either then. What do you have, are you flipping anything else?
I just need two more Blade Wraith ribs. So if I can just get another one.
What else
one.
Is there? Primitive Bones.
Primitive Bones,
spider.
Flying Spider, and Leech. I don't have any of those.
Wow, we have none of these.
Mine are, like, really hard.
Apparently.
That's fine, because now at least I get another hearty roll every time I come here. Ba-dum-bum.
Too bad I can't drop these for you.
I mean, use them
to augment your base.
Use them to augment your base.
I can't.
You have a base.
I don't think
what covenant you're part of.
I don't know if I can. I don't think I'm allowed to use anything in your world. We could try it. You want to go back to the one that I'm covenant of?
Sure.
Which may or may not have a scout, so we might be trapped there. Well, we have horns, I guess.
Travel. Which one's yours?
Shit.
You're the tree people, right? This
yeah.
one? The Watching Woods?
It might be Watching Woods. I like they have to run in every time.
Big offering.
Big offering. Sellswords cannot operate. Yeah.
Then why do they give you the items?
What? Well, you could give me a leader at my base.
But not with your fucking stone.
What's that?
Not with your stone. I'm saying, why do they even give you stones? Why not just give you, like,
They give me stones because you're supposed to use them in your world.
Oh.
Because I can play single player in my world.
Well, good luck on your world.
Yeah, but unless you were related to go to, let me have a faction and put a leader in it, then I can't have a leader. So if you want me to be able to do those upgrades, you have to actually give me a leader yourself. Because this is an alchemist, not a leader.
You should have just stayed with my freaking guild.
What are you doing? But I don't even like your guild's items. What do you want to do? Do you want to give me a leader?
I would have to leave my covenant, wouldn't I?
No, you just make an offering and give me a leader here. It'll just be with this faction.
No, I can't make an offering.
Oh, never.
I have to take the oath.
Wow, you get really fucked by that.
Yeah.
So I'm like permanently fucked out of having a faction item stuff.
Yeah, I don't know why you left my freaking faction. If you wanted a better faction, you should have just told me what faction to be in.
Well, I didn't know how it worked.
Oh.
I just like, oh, I'll level up in a different faction. We'll both independently, because I figured I think the factions all have different items that are required to turn in. So I figured I'd join a different faction and level up through that, and we'd have devotion to different factions. But I think the only way to get mine is to go into my world and do it, which is actually an option. I can do that.
You could.
I just don't know if I have access to these. I don't know how progress works, so I don't know if I'll have access to this faction in my world. Although I guess I could talk to the merchant and just say I'm a member of this faction.
That is
and the first dude would be part of that.
That is a very pricey,
stone roots.
Very hard-hitting great axe. 73?
Yeah, actually, do you want to try that? Let's try that.
Sure.
Let's see if I can do that. Let's go put out the main menu and I'll try.
You do it then. Ooh. Do it for me.
Because I like... walked 5 feet into the game, basically. What?
Oh, there you go. How did that work?
For some reason, when I press a direction, it's jumping by two.
Oh.
And I don't know why.
Okay.
So, but there's an odd number of them, so I can skip by two. So, like, new game options, exit, then continue in notes. So I'm really confused why that's happening. What the fuck?
All right, interesting choice. Because you're a player too, Keith.
It's like a 2x multiply. Fuck, did I join this faction in this world? I didn't even talk to the merchant, did I?
You talked to the guy?
What's going on? Wait, neither of us can control him. Oh, I can see his items. But my joystick doesn't work.
Mine doesn't either.
I don't think I was supposed to gonna exit out. I don't think I was supposed to try to host a game as player two. I think I didn't know what to do with that. I think we had to join as you.
Okay.
But also, I thought I didn't. I thought I just. I could have sworn that I just showed up on the shore. I thought I just showed up on the shore and then just quit. Maybe I did join this guy, because maybe I just button mashed through it.
Well, you have. Oh.
Here, let me see. I should have that thing that replaces it, you know what I mean?
But it says you're at the Stone Roots.
Yeah, but this faction is this guy. And the problem is that this world doesn't have any progress.
Oh, you're with my faction.
No, I'm with Stone Roots. It's the Stone Roots right there.
Why do you have mine, too?
Because I was in that faction.
Oh. Okay.
With you. You made us that faction at first or something. What was it? It was this guy? Yeah, make this sanctuary your creed. There we go, that'll fix it. Because I can't go to the Stone Roots place because I just have to play the game up to that point. In my world, progress hasn't happened.
Oh, right.
So I'm at the beginning of the game. Oops, that's not how you use that. There we go. That's how you...
Hostile takeover!
Yep, now I need to be very choosy here. So top priority is leader.
Your leader is white hair.
I should give myself the option of mage if I choose to if I ever go down the fork of like dealing with some of the stuff that you're not dealing with in the game.
Yeah.
Diving into that, I should give myself some of the weirder things.
Give him an alchemist or.
I already have an alchemist in your world.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Cell sword. blacksmith, cleric.
What's clerics do?
Cleric. That's just holy magic.
Oh, okay.
Versus non-holy magic.
Then, I guess...
Really, leader's the priority, though.
Yeah.
Now I have the option of deepening my faction leader stuff.
Orc. All work and no play. Oh, you need drowned bandit's ear.
So, red grass and blue grass.
Blue grass? Is that for Mianas?
Does yours not give you the option of just getting more of your healing item?
It did.
It did?
Yeah, oh. That's what I took.
That is what you took, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I can go down the path of getting red grass. I can also get wraith fangs, which are poison daggers I throw.
That's
fun.
What's mossy pestmund?
I think I'll avoid that because people got mad at me.
Why?
Because it breaks the game.
Then get that shit!
There's enemies that... There's some bosses that melt when they get poisoned.
Yeah, we need that. I don't give a shit what those people say. They're not the ones playing. They don't have to play it in their playthrough. I want some fucking instant melt boss thing. That sounds amazing. But by the way, you're using a poison weapon anyways. You're using your little poison spear,
split
so...
swordsman's ear.
Wow, you have a lot of those.
Yeah, I do. I have 6 of them. And get 25 more wraith fangs.
Oh, you picked wraith fangs last time?
Yeah. They also get more healing items, but... Problem is, it's the wrong healing item because you're in the wrong faction, so it's, like, kind of useless to me.
You always have your red ones, though, don't you?
No.
Oh, right, you always have your hearty.
When we sit at a shrine, I get my stuff.
Ah.
Like a little tiny one. But when I go to a sanctuary, I'm stuck with your stuff.
Huh.
So that gets iffy. More wraith fangs.
What? Just get the mossy pus mound.
There we go. Need one feral beast, one drowned bandit, and a court sorcerer and cave keeper.
Man, yours is easy. Mine was all like, duh, you need hella hard shit.
Yeah.
Use that again!
50.
Wow. And you get that every time?
Yep. Poison daggers for days!
I kinda hate the arc of those poison daggers.
Well, you choose where to shoot them.
I know, but oh.
I guess there was one tiny thing of gold in here.
Yeah, 10 bucks.
Shot. Shot. Kung Fu Ninja? You can't throw daggers in the air, though.
You can't jump and throw daggers?
No.
Yeah, you can.
Well, you can't do this dagger.
Oh. You can't do, like, combos with daggers?
Yeah. If hit right bumper in midair, then he does the down attack, even though that's also what he does with other buttons. It's just his only response to press a button.
Huh.
So I was like, hut, hut, and then just throw daggers everywhere. That'd be great. Especially if it was, like, a slow-mo thing.
It'd be really awesome if you could throw, like, 3 of them at a time. Just like, hrrr. Hello, friend.
Learn spells, then learn incantations.
Would you like to learn some incantations?
Maybe come back when you've got money.
Summon a cloud of poison gas.
That sounds broken as shit. Just stand in your own poison cloud and everybody comes in and is like, ugh.
Hello. Would you like to learn a prayer? Teach you cleanse a divine armor? A divine armor.
Cleanse? She's teaching how to take a bath.
The magic of bath salts. Oh, you would never truly know the magic this is. You look at you launch an Animal Crossing in front of the microphone.
I didn't launch it. I forgot it was still open when I closed the
How
phone.
How dare you?
I really don't like the phones do that.
What, remember that you have stuff open?
Yeah.
We did it, Andrew. I turned in things.
Da-da-da.
Da-da-da.
Da-da-da.